Hey, my peeps. It is the Gooseman coming back at you with Etna Line South on Ultimate Difficulty. This should be the conclusion of this battle. I took a look at what we had left. We got quite a force coming over here, so I'm going to need to button some of these up to help keep control of this. But I think if I can harass them, I should be able to keep them, fend them off, and then keep working on this, but I need to take these units back up here to exit these bad boys out, because they're not gonna do anything. You might do something. This is rough. This is what I was able to save. Let me go over some things, because I've named some units. I got Zilla Blitz. He's the guy that gave me the idea to name units after my fans. And so he is the 4th SE Panzer 4H at the moment on both this and the East. Got his permission. Soren is my plus 5 attack Panzer 4H and will be my plus 5 attack Panther in my East campaign. What else? This is Totenkopf. First Totenkopf, based on Pathetic Gamer, wanted to be a SE tank and have them honored, so I had Totenkopf PG, if you see that, PG, yeah, for Pathetic Gamer, in honor of him. What else? Surprised nobody has claimed an 88, but, I haven't gotten his permission, but I wanted to name Pete Mitchell after my KVs. So I named him Petrov Mitchel. This KV-1C and then my KV-1B on the East campaign. And then Richard Martin is my 3rd Grenadier. He once was a conscript. Okay. So that's enough jib-jabber. I think that's... Oh, no. And Arato Bela is my 3 defense, 1 initiative fighter. I think that's... Oh, no. And DeWolf for Dinios. Is my StuG 3 on this battle and in the battle to come in the East. I don't think he'll come over here. But I better not take a chance. Well, yeah, actually, I need to be ready to barrel into them. Thank you. Udell's just gotta go over here. And you gotta come over here and blast you. Thank you. This is all unseen. I think I need to take this guy back up. This guy down. Ammo. No, I need to come down here. I'm going to try to keep these simmered down. You take this. And you take this. You need to get a really good shot. Thank you. Please. Better save it at this point. Oh, I named one of my three RMA 901, my StuG 3B. On this is my one that has the most kills. So key will be RMA 901, and my three defense one on the ultimate playthrough is on the east is going to be in his honor. Thank you. Two. That sucked. Come on. Please. Yes. I'm gonna go back over here. I don't think you can be reached. Yes, you can't shoot. Oh, shoot. Shoot, shoot, shoot. Hopefully you attack you. All right. Obviously I haven't planned this out in full. But I'm hoping to get some good blasts. Spend seven. Let's see if that saves my butt. It did. Okay. I can live with this. I'm my happiest. Hmm. You can take that punishment, Pete. That's good. I just need to get you kills. I'm assuming that I might get another ambush over here. If that's the case, then I'll have to use that one. Otherwise, I want to bring this over here to help wipe this out. You need to be careful with this. I might be able to take you out. Please. Thank you, Richard Martin. I don't want a spotted hero. I have a Cratchitson. I don't want to turn you into a Cratchitson. I'm sorry, I'm gonna reload that. Sorry, I should have saved that halfway through. Oh, I don't know what I'm gonna do with you. Yeah, I think you can stay there. That earns you your third star. Get you gone. (Clears throat) I think you can hold. You might give me a rough time because you're a dirtbag. Thank you. Thank you. Come on, man. Nah, I don't need to pound you. That'll be whatever. But yeah, whatever. Save it. Trying not to do save scumming. Come on, Arato, give me a blast. Give me some. Ooh, my. Thank you. Thank you. Now that's glorious. I think I had to do that. I think I have to do this. Because you suck. Oh my gosh. No, you can just stay there. All right, let's see what they do. Yes. Thank you. I was gonna attack my panzer. Okay. My gosh. Oh, that sucked. Let's reload that one. I gotta set that one up better. Because that sucked. Even better. Good grief. Stupid thing. I think I might be able to surprise him right here. Maybe I'm dreaming. This all sucks. This all just sucks. Do that. Getting too tight. Oh my gosh, you just are gonna totally suck now. Crying. Maybe I just can't do this. Yeah, I want to go back to that. That's what I want to load up. Great big horse crap. Now this might work. Just don't attack. Don't attack. No, I need to move. I need to move you. But out of the way. You'll get attacked, and that'll suck. I can't stop that. Nope. Nope. Let's hope this holds. Sorry. I know it sounds crazy, but I'm gonna save this. Because at least nothing died. And I'll try reloading. I can recover from damage. I don't want to die, though. This is going much better, except for that. Oh my gosh. Come on, hold. Good. Yeah, right. Come on, man. My goodness. You need to die. Y'all need to die. Ten, 11, 12, so I got 3 turns. Whatever. I'm just trying to reload on this. This is so maddening. That's better. That's not. This is the by far the best, except for my tank getting damaged. But this coming up here, that's like gold. Thank you. Really? Yeah, I'm gonna take you out. No, dang it. Whatever. Try that again. You gave me, whatever. Thank you. Come on. What the fridge? No, no, I don't want any damage. Not the good old Joseph Priller. He promised me no damage, and I want no damage. Thank you. It's gonna be a while to get. Yeah. Come on, Wolf. Thank you. One, two, I need to take you over now. Yep. Here it is. You're going back. You're going back, and I'm really hoping you guys don't. No. Come on, Soren. Thank you. I'd like to do something with you, Richard, but I just don't trust it. What is going to happen now? Two more turns. Why are you being a dick? To save and save delete. Okay. And let's bring out let's make sure all the deer doesn't give us a rough soft cap. Okay. Now if he runs over there, give him a bad day. Come on, Soren. Don't be like that. You get gone. Bring out all the deer. You suck. Ooh. You are the one that's a little bit of a pain in the butt. You're both a pain in the butt. Oh shoot. Ugh. Now I'm gonna reload. Should've saved. I'm sorry. There's no reason why I don't shoot. Take you down a notch. Whoa. All right, you get gone. You get gone. You get gone. So I can bring out another one. Yeah, another StuG. That means I'll guarantee by getting my... I think I like giving them a bad day coming in here. They'll come in here instead of coming over here. Yeah, I think that's wise. I'll still be able to kick them out. See, because this is what I'm thinking. If you don't understand what I'm doing over here, is this guy has a land transport. He is not going to go over here. I think he's going to try to go here, because this is the closer one. I could be wrong. I don't think he's coming down here. No way he's coming down there. So he'll come here, rush with the land transport, and run into Oladir, who will blast him into oblivion. Zilla, I'd like to take you up against this guy, but instead I'm just going to keep you right there. Pray this comes out. This bishop is quite a pain in the arse. See what he do. Don't blast on me. Okay, what are you gonna do? You gonna come up and blast him? Come on, come on, come on. Good. Thank you, Wolf. Yeah. ambush. Thank you, Ola. Yeah. That blah, blah, blah. Whoa. Forgot to save. This is going to be a perfect ending. Thank you. You're gone. Oh, shoot. What am I doing with you? Oh, shoot. Everything was perfect except out of my exit of you. Oh my gosh, I can't believe I forgot to exit you. Thank you, Richard. Thank you, Conscripts, doing what you can. Whatever, dude. That'll work. Boom, boom, boom. What are you gonna do? Come up against you? No, because I can see. No, I can't. I think that should be safe. This has been real interesting. I'm gonna save it as I'm gonna do some last attacks and I don't want to take damage. Thank you. Thank you, Zilla. And thank you, Soren. It's been a pleasure working with you, gentlemen. Pleasure working with you. Oh, you piece of crap. Huh. Wow. That was quite the battle. Out. That was well worth it. Almost lost you. Look at this, all free. Well, of course, they got all this crap. That would be, if we had 5 extra turns, that would have sucked. You like, comment, blah, blah, blah. Stay Lutheran. Oh, wait, let's see what I start with. Oh, I think the north one was better. It is. Significantly better. Oh. Yeah, I might just keep that one. Yeah, this guy is in a Grenadier, though. What would that cost me? See what I did to Richard Martin. I kind of don't care. I kind of want to just keep this one. But maybe I'm wrong. Yeah, I'll do some thinking on that. Well, at least I have some choices. If you like, comment, blah, blah, blah. Stay Lutheran, my friends. Thanks for watching.